office environment has barely changed in the past couple of decades. However, in 2015, we are at the brink of some fundamental changes. From efficiency to employee, from dumb buildings to connected buildings, the world of offices is changing faster than we might anticipate. And what does this really mean for real estate? For a good office location, it's quite important to have a lot of amenities in the direct neighborhood. Commercial activities at the end will center around train stations.
Good office location needs to be well accessible by public transport. That's mainly because of demographic developments. 40% of the Dutch population is living in the Randstad. And expectations are that that will increase to 50% in 2030. The density around the cities is increasing. So municipalities are trying to prevent a lot of car usage around and in the cities. So there is less parking in the city. And by doing so, they're aiming to improve the livability of the city. And that's why public transport is so important.
Connected buildings, also known as smart buildings, are becoming the standard. A connected building improves employee productivity by optimizing its workspace. For an office building, this means more focus on the individual.
A worldwide known example is a building called The Edge, where innovations and new technology is integrated to make sure that it connects and it fits with the new generation of office users. It's more than just working, it's about the well-being and the comfort of the employees. So they're feeling at home in their workspace.
The demand for connected buildings is already there and will increase firmly in the next years. This also offers opportunity for the existing stock.
And that will mean if you have an existing building, you will need to change your focus as well. And then you have a bigger chance for leasing success. So you need to anticipate on new developments by integrating new techniques in old buildings. We see that the flexibilization on the labor market is changing the office market a bit as well, because tenants want to have more flexibility due to the flexibilization of the labor market. And that's where office service providers are playing an important role. The question is if investors can offer the same flexibility to the tenants in the future.
Locations, connected buildings, functional workspaces. Investing in all these things will put the Dutch office market in a better position to compete with international top locations.